We do that by accelerating small droplets of liquid that penetrate in the superficial layer of the skin. So within a millisecond, the glass that contains the liquid is heated by a laser. A bubble is created in the liquid, pushing the liquid at velocities on the order of 100 kilometers per hour. And we can see the gelatin, how it penetrates about 1 millimeter approximately. By removing the needle, many people who are afraid of being vaccinated will take the vaccine at this moment.